and they were best friends. Tonight, remembering K-9 officer Ando. Channel 4 Action News Westmoreland County Bureau reporter Jen Mealy talks with his partner and shows us why the loss goes beyond the department.
It's clear how much Ando was loved here in Ligonier Township. On the door of the municipal building, his picture and a note thanking him for his years of service. It's a tough time for Ando's partner and trainer, Ligonier Township Police Officer Eric Eslery. They were partners for 7 years and together made hundreds of arrests.
It's probably one of the worst days of my life. Just knowing that it was the last day I would spend with him and hoping he wasn't in any pain.
In July, the 8-year-old German Shepherd was diagnosed with a cancer that attacked his blood vessels. He was undergoing chemo, but Tuesday, a mass in his abdomen began bleeding. They had to make the tough decision to put down the dog.
Approximately about 6:45, 6:40, Ando would always go to the door knowing Eric would be walking home any minute. And that morning, he stayed in bed. He did not go to the door. I woke up and realized that. And I tried to get him up, and he didn't want to go.
It was definitely the hardest decision of my life. Just knowing that this person that I had a lot of good times with over the last 7 years was not going to be here with me anymore.
Eslery was already training Ando's replacement, 9-month-old Bleck. He says Ando and Bleck were already becoming close friends. Now a memorial walk will be held in September to help pay for Bleck's training and Ando's medical bills.
I now know that that dog is protecting Eric still, just like he has for the past 7 years.
Ando's funeral is planned for 2:00 on Sunday at the Diamond in Ligonier. Police officers from all over Westmoreland County are expected to attend. I'm Jennifer Mealy, Channel 4 Action News.